A Kuwaiti fishmonger has been closed down for sticking googly eyes on fish to make them appear to be fresher. Back in July, another fishmonger was accused of stuffing his fish with nails to increase their weight and value. Thanks, US FDA, we appreciate everything you do for us.